Okay.
Okay.
We're back.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh no!
There's a spider.
This seems a little forward, if you ask me.
Ma come fate a peggiorare la situazione sempre di più?
Well,
you know, Italians.
Yes, Italians.
As soon as I put this on, everyone
wants to miss il bavaglio.
Anche lì c'è la formaggio.
Credo.
Quindi in linea teorica quello è mio, no?
Ma De Luca?
De Luca?
De Luca il governatore.
Sbaglio.
Il governatore della Piscina.
Ma dai un
po'.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Beautiful.
And they have another one of these coming, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, good. Yeah.
No, we are on diet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And you're going to put me on a diet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's together.
No,
I
should,
can I share this with you? I feel guilty. Like,
no, they're going to have another one coming.
Questo è tipo
il quadro dell'ultima.
Siamo
12?
I'll
get up.
One more.
Okay, one, two, three.
Siamo 10.
Is this the last one?
No, there are more.
12. Okay. This looks good.
Quindi sì.
Perfect. Non arriva ancora un altro.
Sì, sì, devo
venire. Okay, ragazzi. Make sure there's one more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, vieni, te lo do. Vieni, Sara. No, raga, non c'è Poli.
Se entriamo ancora un po' più in confidenza, facciamo la foto con lui.
Grazie.
E tu? Non mi faccio sempre il possibile.
Poi sono a dieta, sono grasso.
Ma c'è la metà?
No, ma ne arriva un'altra. Non ci siamo. Ho fatto così, nel dubbio, ho alzato un dito.
Allora.
Very good.
Gesù è già morto.
Ti devono chi è la ragazza destra lì.
Regia eccezionale.
Ti do un po' chiamata, secondo me, se si capiva.
Quando Gesù prova a fare il giudizio,
secondo me è una serie di giudizi che Gesù sarebbe in giudizio.
Perché, ma
mi ha dato proprio la scena nel tempo.
Sono una lunga nella Auri.
Cioè, quando...
Che sfiga.
Quando
lo
catturano...
Cheers!
Cheers!
No, 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 no
Ma manca anche a voi?
È vero, sì, sì.
A me piacerebbe
sì.
Un
tempo di
cioè, sa qualcuno mai come fa. Ma
vabbè, io un
medico, ma di Gesù.
Ne manca solo uno, allora.
Facciamo finta.
Perché non fai, guarda la loro.
Ma penso che giù
no,
sono
sicuro.
No, passione triste.
Dai pure a me quelli che non dai. Ora possiamo pintare. Ce la vedi su me? Non mi fa
tutto.
No, no, no. Era un medico, non so. Guarda, era un
to Italy.
To
Italy. Wait, what is the cheers in Italian?
Cin cin.
Cin
cin.
Cin cin.
Cin cin.
Forse chi non batte.
No, ma che c'è? Sarebbe venuto lì. Sarebbe venuto lì. Sarebbe venuto lì.
Sarebbe venuto lì.
Sarebbe
non l'ha mangiato.
So I arrived at 6 o'clock yesterday, and then I met them for dinner, and then for the soccer game, and then I went and streamed at the karaoke.
No.
Originally, I was not streaming yesterday or the day before. But the day before, I did an impromptu stream at this hotel at the hotel I was at.
Yeah.
And then yesterday, I did the stream. So I think now, I will have streamed every day on my trip from when I landed to when I get to Rotterdam.
Why?
Every
day?
Why not?
Oh, just because you want. Oh, okay.
Huh? Because it's fun. And each day I'm with different creators, so. And when I first started going around meeting with streamers, I did four where we did like a dinner and just talked. But, which is good. But I find when you do activities in stream, then you just create a different bonding rather than just sitting and talking.
Right. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
so.
Yeah, makes sense.
And then the our partnership team did a great job planning all the streams. Because they sent out a note out and then asked streamers what they want to do. And so, like, I can't even remember all the stuff, but like, I did a karting in Spain, then I did a boxing training session, I did paddle. I did kayak, but I didn't stream that day. The day I kayak, because I just went kayaking for fun, and I was by myself, and so, but I spent a day kayaking in sport, with I got contact through a friend.
You know, it's nice when we are all together because you can stream. Everyone is super chill with that.
Yeah.
But yeah, with other people, it's hard because you know,
well, the thing is, you're kayaking. It only works if there's good cell coverage on the river. And a lot of rivers are in the gorges. And you're moving along and the cell coverage is just crap. And so...
No, but not about the connection, about the people.
Yeah, in mind. Yeah,
because, you know, we are all streamers, so
everyone is, they're very comfortable.
Yeah, exactly. But there are some people that say sometimes, oh, please, I don't want to be recorded. And so it's really hard to do here at live stream.
I can see that when we were all out there and the older woman came out of her apartment, and I took the camera away because I felt like...
Yeah, even the guy in the restaurant where we went before, he said, I don't want to be recorded.
Oh, the one that the host?
Yeah. No, not the host, another one.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, the
host is legally employed.
I don't think so.
No.
I don't think so.
That is sweet.
Yeah, not in Milan.
Now we're going with these Italian stereotypes. Oh. Come on. No,
it's not a stereotype.
I mean, no, it's true. Sometimes
it's
happening.
Oh, yes.
Oh,
yes. You. This is the name Zia Maria.
Zia Maria.
Okay. The onion and tuna.
Okay.
Red tuna. Only ventresca.
Put it here?
Yeah.
Wow. Uncle Mary.
Now they're just showing off. Now they're just showing off, you know?
Yeah, I think it's already...
Yeah, I know. But it's already cut into it. Sometimes it's not. Like right here, you see. Oh, four pieces. No,
too
much.
Yeah, I agree. It's too much. It's better if we take tiny slices so we can
get
GOP.
Yeah,
esatto.
Turn around.
Ma non le fate più piccole, io sto facendo una fetta per ognuno di voi, Siete 11.
Per non riempirci troppo, mi sa che stiamo facendo piccole fette una volta.
Lei vuole una fetta intera o pensa?
Sì, magari con le slice.
Ma non abbiamo fame.
Ah no, loro no.
Io le ho fatto una slice per ognuno di voi.
Una sola fetta.
Mamma mia.
Very good, but not as good as Coralelli's pizza.
Yeah, it was good, right?
Are they not going to serve us our pizzas?
Yeah, that's the other though. No, I mean, our pizza, they say that we can bring that home.
Oh.
Or eat at the hotel. Yeah. Because their pizza is better.
Ma mi state parlando?
Allora mi piacciono quelle verdi,
ma non quelle nere.
Ho lo stesso problema con l'uva. Sono razzista. No, sulla frutta.
Yeah, that's tough.
Like your favorite child.
No,
yeah. In a way that is
public.
No. He can say it publicly. I know, but usually Italians are the most friendly people, so it's like an easy win for us.
Right, she figured you'd have a good chance.
You went to Spain. Spanish
people
are very...
I know,
but you don't know. Well, there might be this Spain one in the soccer game.
Also, we can have a different
Because I did do cooking in France. And we made what is a French pizza that they had some other name for it. And I said, well, it's a pizza. I said, oh, it's a... And I guess the dough is pizza.
But so they make pizza and not like pastry, the kind of thing that friends are good for. They're pretty good at doing desserts.
Yeah. But that's just the activity. There's a chef that he cooks for a lot of streamers. He owns like 9-8 restaurants, but he's friends with all the streamers. So he cooks at all the streamers' events, and so we put this on.
Why don't we have a streamer?
We don't have a streamer in Italy.
We need to.
You really do.
I need a person.
That's
Chicho
Gamer.
I do.
Chicho Gamer can definitely cook.
No.
No, you have to have one that runs a restaurant.
I know a restaurant.
What?
Oh, in Spain, there's Olorosi de Gracias, which is a Spanish restaurant like an hour outside of Madrid that it's a family restaurant. The father is the chef and all, but the son is the one that like deals with all the live streaming.
Okay.
And I guess the father used to do all sorts of other stuff, but then, you know, when he was like starting to think about retiring or whatever, he decided to, you know, open and run a restaurant. So it's a family style restaurant. It gets like 2,000 to 3,000 ACC
wow.
Drinks.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
I know. That's especially,
yeah.
You know. Yeah.
He's really famous in TV shows, YouTube. We don't have a cooking stream. Like, I mean, we do have,
Right, you have a stream, but not a restaurant. It's really a restaurant. Is there a restaurant stream?
And come on, like, that's weird now that I think about it, that in Italy we
especially
don't have
in,
a restaurant. Yeah, exactly. So we don't have a restaurant.
But you need to find, talk someone into it.
Yes. Yeah, like, this place, like, why the no stream?
Mm-hmm.
I was kind of thinking about a personal chef, like for those like me to have time to properly eat. It's not like cooking. It's like I have so much work.
Whoa, that looks
good.
Really? That looks very good. So that's beef with baseball. Wellington? But beef Wellington sounds like a British.
It is.
I will say, in general, my model of my model of British cuisine is not much.
Olio di aglio, ma non ti piace il sapore?
Era
aglio,
tipo. Era
questo l'aglio,
questo
aglio
sì,
che si infiorescenza.
Sì, questo è più drammatico. Dici, see what chat has to say now.
Ma noi siamo ignoranti, spiegaci cosa c'è dentro.
Qua, questa è una
cosa. Alright chat, I'm checking you guys out.
Prosciutto cotto di mangalizia, la mangalizia è una varietà di maiale pecora ungherese.
How are you guys doing?
Abbiamo i carboncelli cotti al forno, i carciofi bianchi.
Keep an eye out for questions. If you had some earlier, you can put them in there. About the location, it's, let's see, how do you spell this?
It's Confine.
Confine. C-O-N-F-I-N-E.
Best pizza I've ever eaten.
Confine.
Confine.
Confine in Milan. C-O-N-F-I-N-E. What do you think about the experience, boss? It's been great. Confine. The thing that I commented that it's so unique here is about how all the Italians know each other so well, which I think is really fun. It's fun that they're all close friends and, you know.
Yes, we love each other. They have a question. They are asking how Hank is having the sweater.
Oh, the sweatshirt, yeah.
It's part of myself.
It's part of Ink.
I have a...
So you don't sweat. I love
us. I zoom, but it's all inside.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Oh. It's like it works. As long as you have your dress, it's worth the cost.
Yeah, you just keep
everything
inside. In my chat,
they are thanking you. Like,
good.
They say thank you. They are loving this.
Well, thank them.
He thanks you too. Okay, now roulette. What? Banana roulette. No.
The food is bolsoni or bolson. Hi Dan, can you tell Ank the food is bolson? Bolson. B-O-L-S-O-N apostrophe T.
No, it's very good. It's great. Bolson means like a bit defeated.
Wow.
Oh, it's probably been gone for a while. I think the challenge, I actually think Power Clipper, as I was saying earlier, is the wrong model, because then that motivates people to just make duplicative clips.
Yeah.
And the reality is most clips don't matter because they're just duplicative clips of the same thing. And,
In fact,
it actually dissipates because the problem is something happened. Seven people made clips. All seven are shared separately.
Yeah, true.
And so it kind of loses this.
Yeah, it makes sense. I will explain to them. Di base, praticamente quello che dice lui è che è stato tolto perché è il discorso che ci faceva prima. Cioè, non ha senso fare tantissime clip di cose a caso. Ha senso fare clip di cose che sono effettivamente divertenti. E quindi hanno tolto quel badge semplicemente per dissuadere le persone da fare clip a caso.
What I'd like to be able to do is figure out, and I think, make sure they cut it in smaller pieces so we all can have some.
No, no, this is six pieces.
Six? Okay, good, good.
So, quattro pizza, quattro formaggi, in realtà formaggi sono tre, with cream of caciocavallo. And
mozzarella
and the blue cheese.
I do need to eat a quattro formaggio. And that'll be my last one. This will be my last piece. But I do love quattro formaggio. I'm a big cheese fan. Is the redhead girl the next guest of Hard Cooking? What is Hard Cooking?
What?
Someone asked, is the red-haired girl, which I think is you, the next guest of Hard Cooking? What is Hard Cooking?
It's one of my
phones. Ah, well.
I'm missing some content, but I'm ready to.
In my chat, someone asked if you're the next guest of Hard Cooking.
Do you want to come to the Hard Cooking?
Yeah, why not? Just any chance that I can learn to cook it?
Yeah, no,
but it's not about cooking.
No, it is about cooking, but listen to the big idea.
Okay.
So, cooking streams are great. Like, I think it's great content, but very, very time-consuming. You sweat, you have to have all the setups, multiple cameras, and it's often not worth it. After a while, you know, you cannot really engage a lot with chat because you're cooking. So, I came up with a format that solves everything. It's called Marco. I give the ingredients to another streamer, and he or she cooks while I comment and teach the recipe. So I do nothing. I can interact with chat. I'm just sitting in my chair. I have great content. It's a big brain.
They are asking me if there's any plan to do like a translation for different languages.
Yeah, the way I think it'll eventually work.
With
the way it's eventually going to work, because it's expensive to do the speech to text. Since we have so many streams, if we do it server side. More and more, so for example, ChatGPT now has something called Whisper, which is a speech to text. And I think eventually we'll work to get something like that plugged into OBS. So then it's occurring on your computer, so you don't have to pay for the processing to do speech to text.
Okay.
I have it, the CC, but it's in Italian. So I have my text to speech. Sorry.
Yes.
But it's always in Italian.
Right. So then I think the second part.
Yeah. Because it's pretty easy to put on OBS. So my PC can transcribe what I say, but I need the translation.
So, I think then eventually, and I think this capability is already there, pairing with a client translation, so that the text comes across in whatever language you did it, but then the translation occurs on the viewing client, as opposed to doing all the translation in the cloud.
Okay.
The translation occurs on the viewing client. Right?
It will have
but
delay.
Yeah, you confirmed that you're working on it.
Well,
yeah.
I think the ecosystem is working on it. Because the thing that's really going to do it is third parties, adding like Google and OpenAI offering their capabilities on the client.
Yeah. Io ho i sottotitoli in live.
Sorry, sono in italiano. It's kind of hard to find people on Twitch, like prioritize the name of the research, because it's kind of hard. If I type, I don't know, Hank, it doesn't appear Hank for the person. No, it's not going to appear here. So it's kind of hard to be able to find the other streamers.
I think this is what I'd say. If you know who you want to find, I actually think you usually find them.
If you type all the name, but if you don't know all the name, it's...
This is what I'd say, by the way. I think that should work better. But
Dan, how was it?
Perfecto. I don't think that would make a big difference in terms of your growth. Right, or even for us. It's a nice thing to do, but to improve it. A lot of people, like, when I'm looking for someone's Twitch channel, I actually often just type into Google the name of the streamer in Twitch.
Yeah. I
Yeah.
I need to find somebody and I know the correct name, so I always type like I know you can I know you can speak, but I thought you
might and it's off if it's off a little bit it still finds it.
Yeah, that's true. I do the same. I don't know. I usually type on the maybe I don't start the
name
the way.
So yeah, that's why you
have to do it. Yeah. You will find the channel correct. Because the one that jump first is the most famous one. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because of the interactions.
So on chat, one people said, and I don't know which one of you is a former Miss Italy contestant. No,
no, kind of thing.
No, I think they must be thinking one of you is very attractive. Then that's all. Someone said that in chat. A former Miss Italy contestant. Billy Bella is Miss Padania. Okay. Don't prod them. Don't encourage them.
It's a feeling job.
Yeah.
certo,
sì, sì, sì. Mi spadagna.
Mi spadagna.
No, mi sembra
che il livello
no,
certo. Miss Rimini fatta con la ghiaccia.
Certo.
Miss Rimini.
No, quella del gelato.
No, è nuova quella del gelato.
È Miss Mister Marpione.
Che Mister? Io sono Mister
Marpione. Mister Marpione.
Il racconto di quanto è bello.
I'm too old to be a Marpione.
Allora no.
Solo il
Marpione. È difficile
stare
a
passare.
This one was a test.
No.
No? No. 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 No.
It was, I'm serious. I love it.
Really?
Yeah.
No, è quella lì.
Come si dice favore? Like the peacock.
Non so, non ho la mini perché di come tradurlo.
That makes me proud. I'm very proud now. My diavolo. So how can I ban one of my friends?
How can you ban one of them?
Yeah.
Just for fun?
What about him?
For us, that's the kind of question that you do this year. How can I ban?
How can I ban my friend?
My friend.
Why not? Just for Joey. 24 hours.
Hank,
sì, per te. Chi è?
Per te.
E sta con me.
Non
ma da basta, cosa, se mi fa fare domande, domande troppo lore specifiche.
They are asking question about his lore.
Troppo lore specifiche.
I don't know what it is. C'è un counter. Però
abbiamo sudato, abbiamo mangiato, lavorato.
Però
un bel lettino.
I don't understand this question. It's not a question. Yes, but what do you mean? Like they are asking about turbo twitch. Which turbo?
Turbo, twitch turbo, yeah.
Yeah, they are asking you.
Devo preparare.
I don't understand the kind of question.
Guys,
what do you want to ask specifically about turbo?
Can we have more tools to reward our different tier of subscribers?
So, one of the questions. We've often talked about more things to reward tier 2 and tier 3.
Well, especially because now tier 1 is different from Prime, so we have 4 different tier.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. And it's one that comes purely to prioritization because tier 2 and tier 3 subs in the end are not, now that we have gift subs. More often than going to tier 2 or tier 3 subs, people use gift subscriptions when they want to give you more.
Yes. Right?
And so the question as we think about, oh, will that drive more people to a tier 2 or tier 3 sub?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not sure if it does. I think it might transfer spending on gift subs to tier 2 subs, which is fine. Okay. But part of what we try to prioritize are things that are going to make more money, not just move money from one thing to another.
Okay.
Okay. And so it's not a it's a feature we would like everything being equal.
Okay.
But it's a question of prioritization to assess, do we really think it would drive more tier 2 or tier 3 subs?
We just maybe need to show some videos or vlog. I especially do content only for my subscriber. I create video.
Like, so if you could do that, subscriber to only tier 2 and tier 3. Yeah, we've talked about that, and actually, I think that would be a good feature. The thing is,
or poster, right, or something written.
Yeah. Right now, very few creators make subscriber-only content using the features we have. So like subscriber-only VODs, which is a feature we have, some creators use it a lot. Most creators hardly ever use it.
VOD for subscribers only?
Yes.
I use it all the time.
I know, but I'll tell you, overall, it's used fairly limited.
Well, actually, what I do, it's on the first 24 hours since the stream is ended,
yeah,
only the subscribers,
yep,
can see the VOD. Then it's free on YouTube.
Right, and so it's something that happens. Critical Role does subscriber only VOD, yep, and they have a ton of subscribers. But in general, it's not used that much.
Okay.
So the question is, if we made more features like that, like go to tier 2 and tier 3, if you're not using subscriber-only VOD, it's unlikely you're going to use subscriber-only tier 2.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
And, you know, we thought more people would use subscriber-only VOD.
Maybe it's an Italian thing, because all of us use it.
I
really miss the only sub
But I started recently, like 3 months
ago. Sub-only chat?
Yeah.
Doesn't exist?
Yeah, it's I'm pretty old, so it was a chat that can be read and write only for subscribers.
Meaning it was a separate chat stream.
Yes.
You had two chat streams.
Exactly. Okay. And in that chat I can put for example code for entering games. Yeah, that type of things. Or you can still use the normal chat and let me send a message that only sub can read.
Right now, you can do that with stories now.
Yeah, oh, just stories.
Okay. You can send subscriber-only stories.
But it's...
And that includes links, too.
Okay.
Now, it's ephemeral, right? But... You know, you can keep it up there fairly long, and at some level, if they don't click it in 48 hours, so you might want to try it. I mean, originally when we ended up with stories, we were thinking of various text-based things, which in the end may have been better, I don't know, but, you know, they end up moving to stories more so than just a text stream, so that way you could share clips and stuff like that. With the idea to be more general and get more viewership.
Okay.
But you can share that. But part of that is that you can share with subscriber only.
There's Matigo that is asking if you have plans to make better hack for iPad and iPhone.
For what?
iPad and iPhone.
For
Apple stuff. Yeah. To improve the experience of the app.
The tablet.
For the tablet.
Yeah.
For the iPad, not the iPhone. It's not a high priority because it's not, there are not a lot of people that watch on the iPad.
So. Yeah, a few people use.
So it's, we'd much rather invest in improving the mobile phone app.
Okay.
Than the iPad app.
Yeah.
Because the mobile phone app gets a ton more traffic. And we are investing a lot in improving the mobile phone app.
All right. I have no idea if it's interesting or not for the audience, but if there's, it's something that people ask me a lot, but if there's something new that wants to start with Twitch, in your honest opinion, since you maybe seen Twitch change a lot in these years, what is the best way right now if someone wants to be discovered on Twitch? Because when they asked me, I started in 2016, so I have absolutely no idea how you exchange it.
Here's what I tell people when they say, oh, how do I go on Twitch? How do I be discovered?
They ask me a lot. So.
Okay, so, and but I don't necessarily say what I'm about to say. I'll tell you this, what I say to them. I'm gonna say more general stuff to you as a streamer.
Yeah.
Okay. In general, the reason Twitch works so well to build a community is that we keep people on your page. And we don't try to get people to spend all their time in a browser experience. So the end result is, like, us putting people on a discovery page and all that, the reason the community works is we don't try to distract them.
Yeah.
Right? Exactly. YouTube, if you're watching a live stream on YouTube and you get a little bored, you look in the bottom right and they have related videos. And that's why communities ain't the same on YouTube. Is people wander off, and once they wander off into the VOD create related videos, they're wandering, they're gone. But that also means discovery is harder on Twitch.
Yeah.
Short form content is better for discovery.
Yeah. And even like those kind of situations are good, like corporations.
Yeah, now, we are working, one of the things we're doing on the mobile app is creating a feed that I think will help some. But it won't solve this problem because we still want to get people to your channel page and keep them there. Okay, so what I always say is, since people spend all their time on the channel page, the best way to be discovered is on other people's channel page.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah, that's why.
Okay.
Creation.
And now,
you need to have friends.
And that's, but wait. And that's not just about, one time. Finding a stream you like is like finding a friend.
Yeah.
It takes repeated
exposure.
So what I often tell them to do is I say, first of all, you need to watch Twitch. If you don't watch Twitch, you're not going to figure out what people are doing in the world. Number two, when you watch Twitch, don't just watch the big streamers. Be a member, if you're a 20 ACCV streamer, be a member of 100 ACCV streamers.
Yeah.
And if you're a member of their community, then a lot of times they'll be happy to have you on their streams. Right? And so one thing I think we're working on, we're trying to make it easier to do impromptu collaboration. So with an extension, I'll describe an extension we have for Stream Together, which is going to make it so that you can look on your left-hand nav, and you can look at your follow graph or the search page, and find people who are available for you to knock on their door.
Okay.
And this is only when you're streaming.
Uh-huh.
And then you can click a button, and then knock on their door.
That's super nice.
Something pops up in chat, they can answer it, and now y'all are both streaming together.
Wait, is that a new thing?
I've never heard of. Well, Stream Together already exists, but it's not as easy to use as we'd like.
Yeah.
Okay.
So this will make it so that you can just drop in really easy on someone and then hang out for 15 minutes.
Okay.
And then maybe somebody else sees that you two are hanging out.
Yeah.
Right? And so then they come and join you.
Okay.
And then someone else comes and joins you.
That's like you don't need to arrange things before.
Yeah,
you can
like,
just
improvise.
Like
she goes live,
yes.
I go live, she knocks and she's like, so what are you
doing? And then you close the door.
And then you knock like,
go back. Go away.
So like for small communities, like, hey, I don't know you, but do you want to maybe play Genshin together? I don't know. Like,
right.
The most common multiplayer online is just like, you are a stranger, but maybe you want to do a stream.
Yes,
that's
okay.
So cool.
And the idea is then you can get 3, 4, 5 people, and especially, and then in the fall, we're going to add a merge chat.
Yeah.
So if you're doing that, you can merge the chat into one.
That's so cool.
Yeah,
like,
cool.
With all those emotes that blend together, I am an emote artist, so I'm kind of obsessed with emotes.
Nice.
Yeah, I've done for 4 years any kinds of emotes. I've done emotes for Ninja, actually, so
I
know very, very well that the emotes in the world. So.
But by the way, Wearable, go ahead and clip. Our conversation just now. Make it as long as possible. Go ahead and make a clip because I want to share it with somebody.
Oh, this is the feedback for the big news for merch chat, or
Just the fact that you like it. I think that
how they're gonna react to this.
The big thing is the tricky part about this, and this is the hard thing about everything we do with streamers. It's really hard to get them to change their pattern.
I think it's
They're doing something and they're used to doing that. Okay? It's gone?
Yeah, live streaming. Live chat?
No.
Maybe it's mine.
I don't know.
Maybe it's mine.
No, it's... I don't know why.
They said F... F...
But wait.
Seven.
No. Do you...
In serio?
No, perché si potevano rifornirci. Ci siamo rifornati.
No, è finito.
Però gliel'ha chiesto senza parole. Gliel'ha chiesto senza parole.
No,
okay,
chiesto...
Yeah, I just hit fix on All right, I think we're fixed.
Yeah. Ma dov'è?
Yeah,
we need to get a good group picture.
See?
Yes.
Before everyone leaves.
Yes.
Let's make sure we get a good group picture before everyone leaves. But let's get one here.
Yes.
All right. Let's make sure we get a group picture with him.
Yes.
Before people leave, like
we
right
are,
here.
We are late because they're waiting up to the next place.
Ah.
So let's do it.
Let's do it now.
Yes.
We want to get a group picture and we're late. So can y'all come in so
okay.
we can get it? All right. Group picture over here.
Oh, we'll take it here?
I think they're right there. I think that'll work.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, guys.
Let's do it.
Dobbiamo andare.
Vai in the middle.
Passi avanti.
Actually, no, I'm going to be bending down right here. You're, hold on, you're right here with me.
Okay.
Okay? You're bending down one direction.
Johnny!
Vai!
Siamo
tutti?
No,
mancano
loro.
Dov'è che
mi
metto?
Alright. Allora, mettetevi un po' più, vabbè. Ok, ready?
Al contrario,
guardatemi tutti. Ok, ci siamo, dai raga.
Ok, do it this side.
One more. Fra. Ok, dorm.
Hold on, one more, do it sideways. I can't explain the joke. Everyone just stands very formally with your hands
okay.
like this.
Oh, okay.
Very formally.
Just like this. Mettetevi le mani così,
this
is
what
it
is.
Like, yes.
Alright,
you ready?
Yes.
I can't see you all, bro.
We have to be serious?
Yes. Okay. You have a little smile.
A little smile.
But just act stiff.
Okay.
All right. Perfect.
Yay.
It's your phone.
Oh, yes, actually, yes.
Oh, good. Send it to her.
Yeah.
Okay, we got a lead.
See, but it's
not
to
order.
No, it's not quello.
Non lo so se
quello. Nel caso? No, era l'ultima volta che
No, cosa che stai inquadrando, ma ti dà.
Per me.
Guarda.
No, io stasera non posso fare.
Guarda che. Basta che fai così.
Senti, ma la live è finita?
Ma
qua.
Hanno cambiato il video.
Ah, quindi mi hanno visto ballare?
No.
Ah, bene.
No, perché non si gira più. Ok, 4 passi.
No, ma io non ho tanto fatto, non mangio il taxi.
È stato sì per una grazie. Ci vediamo per qua con Napoli 33 una vostra.
Grazie a voi, grazie.
Grazie mille.
Grazie mille, ragazzi.
Ci vediamo presto. Grazie. Ma questo. Io credo che questo serva, però non lascerò poi la decisione.
Yes, we'll go with the text on the
phone.
Thanks. Should I call the group of black?
Yeah.
Okay, you
get
a lot of people.
Thank you.
It was wonderful.
Thank you.
All right, here we are.
Sicuramente no,
pelo alto.
Ah! Am I gonna get banned?
It depends which category are you streaming.
Yes, yeah, yeah, I know.
I have to buy a pool.
All right, so I'm thinking, now we're going to have drinks. I'm thinking we wind up the stream now.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah, we should.
Okay. Now we need to figure out who we're going to raid. We should raid an Italian streamer.
Okay. Sabato Michael.
Sabato streaming?
If you trust me, he's playing the Elden Ring. Yeah, is the best one.
All right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I trust you.
Ragazzi, yeah. Okay. We're riding Sabaku. So ride all today.
Okay, hold on. Yeah. Hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna take care of the raid.
No!
I'm gonna take care of the raid.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'm gonna get you to type it in.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
No, lui... la cosa più chiara che mi ricordo è Sara, che in un cerchio così dove parlavamo io, Omi e Giorgio con gli altri, a un certo punto si girò su Giorgio e fa: no, ma quando sei arrivato? Eravamo da un'ora lì che parlavamo.
Sì, no, ma è bellissimo perché era salta, tipo arriva Omi a Tol, fa: oh, ragazzi, allora
perché non andiamo a casa qualche parte? It's a difficult name, I
will do. La migliore Twitch con experience della mia vita.
Vabbè, è stato bello.
La macchina lontana, ti vuoi prendere qualcuno?
Chi è che viene con me, Fossa? Non troppi, perché
se
io mi ricordo invece Nani, andiamo...
Right, let me see the icon.
Fossa, che è in macchina.
I think he's... No?
Andiamo noi quattro.
Ok, a dopo.
I think it's...
Ciao ragazzi.
Io c'ho Napoli 33. Esatto. Ci siete tutti?
I think it's...
Siamo tutti, nessuno va via.
Yes, follower... Yeah, follower, yeah. I think so.
Me l'hai fabbricato
questo? I think it's a follower only chat.
Me l'ha fatto lui alla macchina.
Ma me l'hai presentato come se fosse una roba normalissima prima.
No, Milano.
Raid, there we go. Okay. Raid in 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Tap the raid.
Is it working? Yeah.
Bingo.
My colleague. Perfect. We always play together.
Perfect.
Scoprire tutto ciò che abbiamo.
Non sapeva, vero?
No, non sapeva niente.
La giornata di oggi.
Did you do your raid yet?
What?
Did you do your raid yet?
No. Oh, you're right. Yes. Yes. Raid. Sabato. Score.
Però lo è non su Turima e quelli sono cazzi tuoi. Sì.
Francesco, aiutami. Yeah, sì? Because he has a hard name. Sabaku.
No, no, trattino basso. Di nuovo.
Oh. C'è un sacco
Suto,
di trattini.
Suto.
Di solito faccio copia e incolla. Ciao guys.
Ciao.
Ci vediamo dopo. Fategli capire. Yeah, it's like they make him change name. Ho fatto io. Stare sbagliato, rifatelo mod, cancellatelo, rifatelo, è sbagliato,
come sei carino, cappeggio,
è sbagliato mod, do it,
you have to wait till it adds all the way up,
mod, do it, mod,
wait, why did you just did, why didn't you let it go,
no, they said that it was fine, mod, do it, please, yeah, because his nickname is really hard.
Very happy.
Good.
Yeah. Come on, guys.
Abbiamo fatto.
Yes.
Lo sei tu, Napoli.
Non lo fa fare. Sì, arriviamo. No. Mai. No. Brava.
The mind is the only organ of the body